Incredible video, too, from the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office. Body cam footage shows the very moments deputies rescued a 5-year-old girl from a wooded, swampy area. Listen.
Hey. Let's get you out of the water, okay?
Oh, bless her heart. This happened yesterday at a neighborhood near Carrollwood Meadows Park. Deputies say that little girl, who has autism, wandered away from her home on foot. They say with the help of thermal imaging cameras, they were able to find her. Deputies say she was safe and unharmed.